fuerza para superar mi adicción. El estuco tiene 400 años. Habrá que reconstruirla por completo.
Hey, good to see you.
Lara.
I see everybody's been introduced.
How did you get here?
Our allies in battle, the Ashil, have vanished from Paititi. But they left a trail I was able to follow. It led me here.
That's what Mariana's vision was about. Why I asked you to meet me here.
You think the Ashil are in trouble?
I don't know. That's where you come in. According to Grandma, you and the Ashil have some kind of special connection.
Yes.
Then it rests on you to find out what happened.
I'll do what I can.
I told them you'd say that.
The recent volcanic activity opened up a fissure in the ground. On the other side is some kind of tunnel.
Linked to the Ashil somehow? Maybe Andres Lopez wasn't as crazy as we thought.
Either way, a hidden underground tunnel sounds like the perfect place to start. How did they get here?
Died trying. We can't give up now. There must be something they overlooked. Says the guy who can't even solve a Rubik's Cube without taking it apart.
I heard this.
Thank you.
Thank you. has eyes on the target?
Good. That's the last of them. Door ornamented with Maya designs. That must be my destination. This is ancient, far older than everything else in the area. There must be signifiers nearby which indicate how to open the central door. Those symbols, there must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. lowering. Got to move. There should be a... another blocked door. I'm sure there's a solution around somewhere. This plate seems to control those spikes. I'm sure there's a way to get these gates open. Those symbols. There must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. There should be a way somehow to open these gates. Reach that. Yet. Final tunnel and one last symbol. Now to figure out how they work with the main gate. Huh. path leads deeper into the temple. So that's where I'm going. Reposition the different parts of it. There must be a way to control the front of the statue. There must be a way to control the front of the statue. There must be a way to control the front of the statue. A miniature of the complete statue, probably for reference. must be a way to control the front of the statue. Probably for reference. Thank you. left arm and leg are in place. Now I can go through the door. Some kind of gateway. The Yashil armor. I guess I didn't need it anymore, but where? They made it. They're all right. Everyone listen. The Yashil are fine. They completed the return to the heavens.
The return to the heavens?
That's what it's called. When the goddess Shakik created the silver box and the key, she also created the Yashil to be their guardians on this plane. Now that their duties have been carried out, they've gone back to their home.
The Yashil served with honor. Their reward is to be reunited with their mother.
Lara, is there an archway? Made of silver?
Yes. According to the fresco, that's the door to the other plane. And now it's closed. Forever.
That's consistent with Mariana's vision. It fills in all the blanks.
Great. I'm on my way back. Lara, farewell.
Lara, you're back.
Thank you.
Now that you've fulfilled your duty to the Yashil, what's next?
With the cult defeated in Paititi, my work as her protector is done. Uchu will be Etsy's military council. And that frees me to explore the world outside, serving these adopted lands as my celestial sisters did for centuries.
We're lucky to have you.
So the Yashil are back home. That means everything's good now, right?
Everything's great.
And what about you, Lara? Do you have any plans for the future?
Difícil volver.